What's your name?
Cliff Booth.
How do you know George?
I used to shoot westerns here at the ranch.
When was the last time you saw George?
Oh, I'd say about 8 years ago.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize the two of you were so close. But when he wakes up, I'll let him know you came by.
I'd really like to say a quick hello now, while I'm here. Came a long ways. Don't know when I'll get back this way again.
Oh, I understand, but I'm afraid that's impossible.
Impossible? Why is that impossible?
Because me and George like to watch TV on Sunday night, FBI and Bonanza, but George finds it hard to keep awake that late, so I make him take a nap around now so I don't get chipped out of my George TV time.
Well, look, Red, I'm coming in there. With my own two eyes, I'm gonna get a good look at George. And this ain't stopping.
Okay. Set yourself.
You never know. The next boy you meet may be the one. The next time he looks, the next time you really see him. Medication. Right in it. So clean, it's actually good for your skin. So fresh and natural looking, you're always ready for next time. And you never know. The next boy you meet may be the one. The next time he looks, maybe the time he really sees you.
Sparkling drop of red sugar.
Back there?
Door at the end of the hallway. You might have to shake him awake. I fucked his brains out this morning. He may be tired. Oh, Mr. 8 years ago. George is blind, so you'll probably have to tell him who you are.